Tex Nettles production. This is VO Tex Nettles at Home for Christmas for the year 2001. And I'm all by myself. Just me and my cat. Mama's over in the rest home. But I'm not alone. I've got the greatest family any man ever had. And I know they're all with me all the way. But I think now, way back years ago, Iva, Georgie, Edith can maybe remember this. Back 1935. We lived up on the Bynum place, sharecroppers, working on third, fourth, not much of anything, but we had our family. And then 35, Christmas night, we had 25 people in our little house, kinfolks, all from town and everywhere. Daddy killed 6 hogs. We had hams and stuff hanging all over the place. And we had 3 little metal beds, steads. So you know, we had Baptist pallets all over the place. But I remember, because it snowed, one of the very few times that we saw it snow in Texas. Of course, we had rich cream from Jersey cow, mixed with the snow and a little sugar. We had ice cream that you wouldn't believe. Talk about poor folks. Hell, we didn't even know what a radio was. So only singing we had was what we did. My daddy, my aunts, my uncle, my mama, my sisters and brother. We all gathered around and sang. A little pot-bellied stove, it was pretty cold, but we kept warm and healthy and plenty of food. And I guess the Lord must have really blessed us. I can't complain about nothing. I did wasn't do any good. But there's a lot of people that never have known the family that I have known, still do. I miss some of them, of course. And I guess some of them miss me. But we get together when we can. Until then, we just have to have our memories. This little song is not Christmas, but I feel like it was written for me. Of course, I'll never record anything, but some people will. I peep in through the keyhole, through a broken window pane. There's a mailbox barely standing by the driveway. You can almost read the name. A train set, forgot toys, little girls and boys played happy days. Everything I ever cared about is gone now, but the memories still remain. The old man from across the street, he asked me, how am I doing? And I said, I'm fine. You could tell by the expression on his face, he could almost read my mind. A Johnson boy from down the road was asking if the kids could come and play. And I just said, I guess not. Not today. Just came home to count the memories. That are backed up in my mind. Just came home to count the memories. Of a better day and time. Little girls that sing the pretty songs aren't singing like they did when we were here. Their music, it sounds awful, almost like poison to your ear. Of all the little games we played out there in the corner of the yard, she loves me. She loves me not. I don't have to wonder anymore. I just came home to count the memories that are backed up in my mind. I just came home to count the memories. Came home to count the memories that I backed up in my mind. Just came home to count the memories of a better day and time. That song wasn't written for me, but it fits me to a T. And I'll quit getting too mushy and try to do another one. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue
of red on a green Christmas tree. Don't mean a thing new if you're not here with me. When those blue teardrops start falling, when those blue memories start calling, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white.
Back to that Christmas 35, we didn't have no electricity, no running water, no bathroom, no electric lights, no gas, heat. We cut our own wood in a pot-bellied stove. We had coal oil lanterns, and we had a candle set on the table over beside the Christmas tree. And our Christmas tree was a pine tree that Daddy chopped with an axe and brought it in. And our decorations, of course, we made them all. We'd pour some syrup in a plate, and we'd roll popcorn around in the plate and make a ball out of it, and then hang it on a string and hang it on the tree. And then we'd take a thread and a needle and run through popcorn and make a long string and string it on the tree. And we'd get these crepe paper that we got at school, different colors, and cut pieces, and it would make it in circles and make this paste we made out of flour and water, flour paste, and stick them together and make them a little, like a little chain, and thing hanging around all over the tree. And then we had holly branches and mistletoe and pine cones and sweet gum balls and well, everything we could find. Well, we made it up and decorated and put it on. We didn't have no paint or any color. We didn't have no lights. So electric lights to put on the tree, but it sparkled to us, and we all enjoyed Christmas. And our Christmas in them days, if we got a nickel's worth of apples and oranges and firecrackers, we thought we were the best in the world. All the kinfolks, cousins, and in-laws and outlaws were in there. We all had plenty to eat. We all gathered around and sang Christmas songs and church songs. Of course, that was our beat. But that's the way people did before computers and telephones and radios and TVs and electric ice boxes and brand new toilets and showers and things that we all take for granted today. They don't know what comfort is until you haven't had it, and then you appreciate it. That's just a few things that we did in those days that people today, if they were turned loose in a place like that, they wouldn't know where to start. Because people today have everything handed on a silver platter. And if it's not a computerized, well, then it's not worth listening. And if you can't punch a button and get that other tape on there, you can't hear it either. But anyhow, I'm not griping about it. It's the times change, and we must change with it. And times come and times go. It will get better again. It goes in cycles. But people, families, ought to remember what their families are. Now, there's Aunt Ethel and Augusta, the only two of Daddy's Mama's generation that are left. Uncle Watt and Aunt Minnie's gone. Uncle John and Aunt Blanche is gone. Uncle Joel and Uncle Howard. Uncle Jesse and Aunt Eura. And Grandma and Granddaddy, of course. And then all on Mama's side is gone. Mama had Uncle Hugh and Uncle Carl and Uncle Clay, Uncle Max, and Aunt Ruby and Aunt Sally. And I don't know how many kids and uncles and greats and kid folks, all gone now, and none left in the county. Now, in my generation, Willard's gone, Doris is gone, and Jimmy's gone, and they're coming right on down to us, so we might as well get ready for it. And someday, I hope that we can all be together again. And I hope we can all remember the love of this family that we've had for years. Many people never know it. They just grow up by the hair of the head and scatter to the four corners and never go back home or visit their family. But there's people that will remember. There's a family Bible on the table. Its pages torn and hard to read, but the family Bible to memory. At the end of day, when work was over and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible. And we count our many blessings one by one. This old world is oh so full of trouble. This old world would oh so better be if we had old Bible to memory. Well, it is Christmas, and we're supposed to sing a little bit of Jingle Bells. That's my key for it. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the field we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing this sleighing song tonight. Everybody! Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame, misfortune got upset. We got into a drifted bank, we got upset. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, Georgia, still ain't no stamps court. Georgia loves her stamps court tent, and all of us grew up with it. But I'll do this and that one Jane Autry made real famous.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
That little ditty was just special for Georgie, so I have to do Iva one, I know. This is for Iva, Byron Edwards, for the whole cotton picking Applewhite bunch out there. Santa Claus rides a strawberry rump, he brings toys to Texas. Reindeer can't go where there ain't no snow, and there ain't no snow in Texas. But I hear it has rained a time or two. Listen, y'all all have a nice Christmas, and we'll be thinking about you, and we love you all, and this is VO signing off now. Good night.
Rocking alone in an old rocking chair, I see an old lady with silver hair. She seems so neglected by those who should care. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair.
Favorite songs on the end of here. Y'all can just cut it off anytime you want to. This is one Ronnie Millsap made a hell of a good record out of it, but I don't even know if I can sing it or not.
This could be our last good night together. We may never pass this way again. Just let me enjoy till it's over and forever. Please don't tell me how the story ends. softer than your finger on my skin. Someday this may be all that we remember of each other. Please don't tell me how story ends. Never count the echoes of forever. Lonesome as the blue that might have been, just let me go on loving you and believing till it's over. Please don't tell me how the story ends. Please don't tell me how the story ends.
Frank liked that one pretty good. I don't know if I butchered it enough for him anyway.
I've had choices since the day that I was born. There were voices told me right from wrong. I had to listen. I wouldn't be here today. It down, there were loved ones, but I turned them all away. Now I'm living and dying with the choices I've made. I guess I'm paying for the things that I have done. If I could go back, oh Lord, you know I'd run. This game of life I play, now I'm living and dying with the choices I've made. I've had choices since the day I was born. There were voices that told me right from wrong. If I had listened, no, I wouldn't be here today. At the dimly fade across the lonely room, and a day is old for keeping. Darling, this will be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for living.